Celebration of Di Ravello Week continues in the Mediterranean tourist destination of Medici. The annual festivities are held in honor of Medici's de facto head of state, General Sebastiano Di Ravello. Cause you don't even know. I can make your hands clap. Yeah!
Explosion averted.
Numerous reports of human rights violations. Some dissenters are allegedly sentenced to forced labor, mining the mysterious material Bavarium, while others seemingly just disappear.
No one should wield the power of Bavarium.
Welcome. You don't even know. I can make your hands clap. Said I can make your hands clap. Every night when the stars come out, am I the only living soul? Barnett! Need to believe you could hold me down. Cause I'm in need of something good right now. We could be screaming till the sun comes out. And when we wake, we'd be the only sound.
To a press conference with General Di Ravello himself.
Not shit I can be by as these terrorists.
What a load of horse apples. You believe this guy, Rico?
ETA to LZ, 4 minutes.
Morning, sunshine. Wake up, Rico. Showtime.
Sheldon, where's the good stuff?
Oh, damned if I know. Hell! There may not be any good stuff.
This is for the rebels. Or is it for Di Ravello?
One or the other. It's kind of hard to keep track.
Nothing's changed since Panau.
Now, that can't be helped. You see, Sebastiano Di Ravello is sitting on a ton of Bavarium, which makes him the agency's best goddamn friend.
This was my home, Sheldon.
Well, enjoy your homecoming, then. And, don't forget the 45. So you're meeting your friend, right?
Mario, we go way back.
Good, good. LZ's 2 clicks out.
This should do it. And now...
Well, what are you planning to do, son?
Something subtle. Here we go.
Hooey!
Wish me luck.
Why? You never needed it before. Hot damn!
Oh, it's a damn shooting gallery down there. Fired well. Surface-to-air missiles! Shoot the battery now!
Ah!
guys, what's up? It is I, Joshua Skirkin, and I am back with some more Just Cause 3. So yeah, guys, today we are starting the Let's Play of Just Cause 3, if you haven't gathered that already. So this is the first mission. Best boy / best girl. So yeah, we are back with some more Just Cause 3, and we're doing the Let's Play of it. Rico having his infinite
Rico!
Parachutes.
Is that you?
Si, it's me! Mario!
Whoa! Amico! I could use some help!
Get up here and give me a hand, and climb fast! The militia are here! Take them out! Yeah! I bet you militia were not expecting Rico fucking Rodriguez!
I am like the Spanish Inquisition. Nobody expects me.
Rico! It's been so long! Years! You came just in the nick of time. The Ravello's militia would have killed me for sure!
Nice work, Mario. You learned a thing or two since I left.
Yeah, you're not too bad yourself, huh? Oh. You still don't cover yourself. You must always cover yourself. You don't...
This is pure insanity! I saw you coming in on the plane, and you were like... It was incredible! I'm glad you're back.
It's good to see you too, Mario.
But the rebels, they're in trouble. We've got to go.
Hey, Mario. I'll drive.
Okay, so I think we can drive now. If not, go pick up a weapon or two. We'll have to do that. I saw a weapon in the cutscene.
Hurry up, Rico!
That's just more of the same that I already got. And first mission is
Rico, hurry up!
Still a truck.
Mario, where are you? We're pinned down!
We're coming! Step on it, Rico!
You're a rebel now.
You know how it is. One thing leads to another, and then bang! Mario Frigo is holding a shotgun fighting the Ravello.
Amazing power slide. There's no need to thank me, Rico.
A checkpoint! Don't stop, Rico!
Nice one, Rico!
I probably shouldn't have done that.
It's just his militia have taken over all the towns, converting the police stations into fortresses. I had to start fighting. You see, Rico, Medici has changed a lot.
Yeah, I can see that. It's no war-torn country. It's just and we have cleared the heat. Seriously, these cars blow up so easily, and they're so pretty when they explode! It's just wonderful. This game is beautiful, though. I mean, look at this. Oh, it's so lush and scenic.
There they are! Oh, I wish we could use that tank, but it's not going anywhere!
I bet the cannon still works.
You're a genius, Rico. I could kiss you. Let's get him.
Please don't.
Found Dima. She's pinned down at the farm.
Oh no, not
Dumi
Dima.
Bendy, the farm is compromised. Expect to be overrun soon. Requesting assistance.
Rico, can you go? You have to protect her. I'll meet you up there.
No problem, Mario.
Come on, I must save Dima. Dima is best goyo.
You can take this chopper, Frotre.
Got it. I love this guy.
Good morning, citizens of Medici. I'm, apparently, the new voice of the General's News Network, your only legal source of current events. Another successful Di Ravello week is in the books. Some minor reports of anti-government action, but we have troops en route to utterly destroy the last pocket of resistance as we speak. Viva Medici!
Oh, we're being tamed. Fun. I can get me a shotgun. I can get me a missile launcher, and I can get me a shotgun. What else can I get? And now I got the good stuff. Okay, ow. Where is this last guy? Second. There. He's down now.
It's best girl Dima. No one. No one hurts best girl Dima or best girl boy Rico, you hear me? And no one has a chopper. Choppers are a big no-no.
We did it! You know? I mean, I did it, and you helped some. But we make a good team, eh? Frigo, and etc.
It's a body film waiting to happen.
Wow, I look amazing.
Ah, there you are.
Dima.
Dima, Ali Umar al-Masri.
Radius not shattered. Scaphoid intact. Ah, this rubber mud is dated. Ancient. Time for upgrade. Come see me when practical. Or practicable. I must investigate which is which.
Dima. It's nice to see you too, Dima.
Oh. Hello.
Best girl. Complete. Welcome home.
Your grappler's still outdated. Come see me for upgrade.
Okay, and I shall take this car to wherever Dima is, which isn't very far away, so I won't speed this up in a... Come on, but I was in a fast car and everything. It looked cool. Die if that just exploded on me.
This is a dangerous undertaking, rebellion in Medici. Follow me for something entirely not clone related. Come. It's an improved model. We can begin field test immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Sí.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious, thorough, safety-minded, not like...
Dima.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work, but you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarium. Bavarium exists only in Medici, it's curious. In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarium can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Rico, Bavarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario, Dima. What about you?
I made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
Forgiveness begins with action, Dima.
Yes, but I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment.
Go!
Rico, stop! Don't
what?
Move! There. Explosion averted.
Explosion?
Safety first.
Are you all right?
Yes, move. All right. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
What?
You are not afraid of flying, are you? No. An acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh. These are rebels.
Salute.
Salute. Salute.
What did you do to me?
This is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated.
Oh.
There is less chance for a violent limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Your friend Mario suggested we call it Hachino 3. Although that name will likely not make it past legal.
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes,
It will allow you access to the outpost. Oh, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough, but this changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart without bullets.
You know, I don't think that's how this is gonna work.
That did it. I'm going in.
I'm going in. Less of a chance for a violent limb attachment. That Dima. Don't make me laugh.
Track now functional. Also, I request additional assistance. Please, note new coordinates.
Okay, I believe this is where we're about to get our super mega ultra awesome wing suit. This is shoddy work. The firewall is positively porous. Was this communication network created by baboons? Impractical. Never mind.
You could have just yelled.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units. It's tragic, yet exciting. Not exciting. Not as an attack exciting. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman? Huh? Ow!
Done.
I love how Dima doesn't
now have
explain
wingsuit.
Anything.
Handy for gliding. Huh. It's best if you start near precipice. Wingsuit to bridge. I hope this works. For both our sakes, Rico. We have got to make things right.
You're telling me.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping.
Jump off cliff. Well, only one thing to do at a time like this. Follow directions!
Hey, Dima! This wingsuit isn't bad!
Might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device GE-64. Bavarian base planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge then.
Get ready to go down, bridgey.
I'm heading to a vantage point now.
Di Ravello's forces moving quickly. Please, make haste.
Ready for the convoy.
This is gonna be fun.
Di Ravello's military won't know what hit them.
Success! Hey, I recommend you make a deadly cool comic quip or... Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters. Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming.
Alrighty.
Now, access the SAM's command panel.
Okay, I'm gonna play till we finish this mission, and then I'm gonna... Yeah, then I'm gonna change pretty much everything.
The battery's under our control. Move to the other side. Hurry!
Alright. I'm gonna finish this mission, and then I'm gonna go straight into it almost.
That should do it. I've made myself some new friends. Good work, Dima.
And thank you for being test subject. Okay, bye-bye.
Come in. Rico, hello. It's me, Mario. Mario Frigo. You remember my grandmother's place? She's cooking tonight. You must come over. Over.
How did you get a comlink, Mario?
What? We all got them. Hey! Rico, you're supposed to say over. Over.
Over.
Don't worry about the no-com links. Grandmatre is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
Okay, so we gotta go over there to finish this mission. Now, this is taking a little bit longer than I had anticipated. What? As far as first missions go...
Rico! Dinner's getting cold! Grandmother's going crazy! You must come!
Yes, I understand, Rico. Don't worry, I... But I kind of suffered probably the most intense fall I've ever had in this game.
Is that you?
It's me, Grandmatre.
You got skinny. Would you please tell Mario to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
Certo, Grandmatre. Grandmatre doesn't like the car.
She never did.
Never finished it.
I was waiting for you.
I don't blame you, you know, for leaving.
Mario, I didn't have a choice.
You know, I never really thought about it, Rico. But there's a difference between you look and you see. You look at Medici. She's beautiful. She's a jewel in the sun. But you see Medici. She's completely rotten.
Mario, when'd you get so philosophical?
No, it's nothing like that. I've been helping the rebels, but I'm a small timer. We're no army. You saw the attacks on the Ravello week. The rebels were running away. They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario, Rico, it's time for supper.
Grandmatre, give us 1 minute. We will be inside, please.
Mario, respect.
She's a little bit deaf.
Well, I got a plan. Di Ravello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, he'd be crippled. We gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea.
That's a tall order, Rico.
I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them. I'm also going to destroy Vis Electra.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. Di Ravello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
Whatever you do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
Bon. Muy bon.
Boys!
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach.
Let's go.
Mario is best boy. Fight me. Not crying. He is best boy. But Ro-Ro, cut the power. Time for an upgrade. So yeah, guys, that's the end of this video, and here is Zakar.
Hello, Rico. Welcome back to Medici. This is Alessia, the voice of Radio del Revolucion. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Vis Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see you in action. I'll call you again when you get close.
Hey, that's my car, bro. A car. So yeah, guys, I will see all you dudes in the next video. Peace.